They want to end cash bail, releasing dangerous criminals onto the streets. No cash bail. Abolish the death penalty. Appoint social justice prosecutors to free violent criminals. And that would be reducing our police forces down to a very low number. They want to seek prison closures so that we don't have very many prisons anymore. End solitary confinement, free federal housing for former inmates so that inmates can have nice, posh housing.